How's it going, everybody? Trumpet Master here, aka Charles, and welcome back to the League of Legends here at Orlando Kart Center. This is Season 3 in 2021, and so far in the championship, it's been very good. If you guys have been enjoying this, have you been watching? If you guys haven't, you guys need to go back and check the playlist down in the description below, or check it on my channel by clicking on me and subscribing, if you feel free to do so as well. But with that, let's get right into the video. I'm going to let you guys go to that one before you click back on here in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, so the people that are still checking around, currently into the standings, I am leading the championship by quite a large margin, and this is actually a closeout race. Like, we have a shot at closing out the championship, not necessarily in this race, but in the race immediately after this, because this is rounds 11 and 12. And this race, if I win the race, I have a very good shot, and it makes it so that I only have to get like 8th or 10th or whatever. In terms of actual standings, it makes it basically lock up the championship in this round, but without it officially being locked up, if that makes sense. Right. Not much to talk about other than that. Man, we're starting kind of further down the field than I anticipated, but the cart that I had was good. I was having to deal with some issues with the gas pedal being a little too far away from me. Other than that, it was so far so good. I quite enjoy the cart, how it did in qualifying, and yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and let the race play out. I hope you guys do enjoy. Feel free to leave the like button, hit that like button if you do, and feel free to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll let this race play out, and I'll catch you guys at the end of this round. right. And with that result, it was actually a really good one, despite the little hiccup that I had with the Kart's driver 66. It may have been a little hiccup, but it was actually did not affect my result overall. I still did really well. I finished up in the lead in that race, so it's actually a really good result for me in this scenario. And Alex actually finishes in third, which means in the championship, it actually pretty much closes it out. Basically, all I got to do was basically run down in like last place if I really wanted to, and I could win the championship. I just had to get 3 points in this race, and to get 3 points, I need to be at least 12th or higher. So to get that, it would very easily done for me. All it's just basically do is go out there and have fun, enjoy this last race, and just wrap it all up. It's been a fun and pleasure to do this championship, and now it's actually time to just have fun, let loose, just not worry about it. And in this race, I knew I just had to keep it clean. I just wanted to keep it clean, not worry about causing any crashes or anything like that. So you'll see me here in like some scenarios let a cart or so through just because I know they're catching me. But overall, it was really good. I hope you guys did enjoy this championship, which is going to be the closeout right here for the championship. I just got to do what I got to do in the last race, and it's all set and done and very good. Anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this. I'll catch you guys at the end of this one, this race, and I'll catch you guys after that. Right, as you guys can see there, that was actually a really good race. Nothing too dramatic in terms of anything happening to me. There was a little bit of chaos going on near the middle portion, but it was nothing too big. It was maybe one incident that happened right behind me, in front of me. And yeah, it was really, overall, great race. As you can see there, results, I did win the race with a 14-second lead over Alex. But that doesn't matter at this point. That means in the championship, I am mathematically locked the championship up here. It's sealed. The rental cart heavy champion is official. I'm officially crowned to me, and no one else can catch it. And now I get to enjoy the rest of the season if I want to come back to it, or if I could just I don't have to show up for the rest of the championship if needed to anyway. But that's all there is to it, really, for the championship. For me, it was a great championship in these 12 rounds that I've participated in. I enjoyed it very much, and I hope you guys did enjoy the journey as well. And right, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy. Feel free to leave a like if you did. If you didn't, you guys know what to do. Feel free to subscribe if you want to see more of these video type of videos. And if you guys want to get notified when I upload these videos, feel free to hit that notification bell. And yes, all that YouTube stuff that you guys enjoy so much as well. Right. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.